are so proud to present the performers of today. Before the concert begins, I have to announce again that photography videotaping is prohibited. We do have a videographer and a photographer that's for purchase. And also, funny thing, the last time we had this big of a crowd on this level was when Liszt himself was playing on his piano. The staff downstairs told us, so it's a big deal. Okay, so enjoy the concert, and now I'll start bringing out the performance. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hans, on behalf of all of the students who played today, the assemblage of students who are taking part in this wonderful festival, it's absolutely thrilling to play in this room and on this piano. I notice it's a Bechstein, and that's very interesting for me. The first piano my husband and I bought was a Bechstein. And it's that this was a Bechstein played by Liszt is a very special thing. I don't know how the children feel, but I'm thrilled. and I think for them it's a lifetime memory. And this is such a wonderful experience for them. It gives them performance experience and in an atmosphere that is unrivaled. And may I just say, that Liszt no longer has any rivals. He once had lots of rivals for the title of who would be the most important person to come out of the 19th century. And in the last 30 years or so, he has risen to the top as cream does. And he's widely acknowledged now to be the seminal figure in the 19th century in every field that he touched. And as we hear the compositions today by Liszt were spectacular and very appropriate in this room. So I think that students deserve another round of applause.
Sarah Swan, Carla Castillo,